$10,000 go to Tim Lynch in the gate.